Hey, morning guys. I was out here working on my pit bike track this morning, so I thought I'd come over here and get some more rocks for the little rock bed that I got going. So you can see where I'm at. I'm out here at the stream. So today we're going to do a little bit of work on the pit bike track, the enduro track, and then I'm gonna put up some videos and stuff of it, show you guys just a little bit of the beginning. It's about 3/4 of the way down. I still got a bunch of ideas, but so I'm gonna pick up some rocks. It's kind of hard to do it, obviously, and film at the same time. So I'll be right back. All right, hey guys, we're back. Look at the cool shit I got. You didn't have to cut it. So I got me a couple logs. I got the finishing of my rocks for my rock garden. So I'm gonna back those up in there, and I'll be back. I'll show you how it turns out. So I got some cool stuff. Hopefully get those installed. Dig up some holes, put in some a couple log sections, and like I said, it's coming along. Come back, check it out. All right, I'm back. So I figure you guys didn't want me watch me working and stuff. It's not like a do-it-yourself shit or anything like that. So anyways, but right here I got some more rocks laid out. I may want to extend it. I think I'm gonna move that piece of shit right there eventually, because that's just like a accident waiting to happen. So, and then I got the log installed right there. And then doggy taking pee. Hey, Kingston. All right, so then I got my log. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna probably extend this section out right here over into here and take the berm around to get a little bit more off of this log jump right here. So, and then I changed up my terracottas, you can see, from freaking Motard Bob, and then he shoots my TV. I'm gonna have to get on that guy. So I moved those, and I got kind of little jumpers right there. And then I still have my milk jug tabletop right here. This was perfectly good TV, and he shoots it up. So all right, but anyways, it's coming along. Put some dirt on it to kind of give it a little more ramp up, and then the sweeper around. So all right, well, that's the little bit of my track. It's coming along, so I'll have some videos here of riding in a little bit. Still working on it, so check back later.